Now, to make sense of why this is important, remember that these concepts come from quantum chemistry and quantum physics, which is rooted in mathematics. These concepts are basically math applied to molecules. The identity operation is another function in that mathematics, just like the other operations. There's definitely more to it than that, but we'll have to come back to that later, when we learn more about how it all works.